U.S. Heavyweight Championship. One fall, a 60-minute time limit. First, the challenger from Hawaii at 233 pounds, Ricky Steamboat.
You must have come and see me tonight, isn't that right, sweetheart? You stand out like a sore thumb. Now, Steamboat, that's one of my women right there, baby. Now, you see the woman with that tan and the pretty blonde hair? I'm not talking about one of these fat ones that come to cheer you. I'm talking about that woman over there, you see? That good-looking lady, she's not wearing a training bra. She's a real live woman.
His opponent, the current U.S. Heavyweight Champion from Minnesota,